Rocks or asphalt, this is the machine you'll want to call. See how easy it is to break the street to pieces with a truck as strong as this one is.
It's the kind of job for the truck they call
Impact Hammer. Impact Hammer.
The force of the hydraulic sends hundreds of pounds of power slamming right into the ground. Keep a safe distance when it is working, 'cause chunks of rocks and things go flying.
Careful when you see the machine they call
Impact Hammer. Impact Hammer.
The hammer operator safe inside the driver's cab, wear safety goggles and a hard hat. There are two big joysticks that control the hammer. They tell it where to go and when to hit.
It's a kind of job.
Watch how the impact hammer sets his blade down on the ground behind him. This helps him to keep steady while he pounds away the street. His tracks also keep him stable. These machines are used to break up hard materials, like the asphalt on this street. The impact hammer uses a chisel-like steel bit that jabs very quickly up and down to smash up whatever it needs to break. Impact hammers are also sometimes called hydraulic hammers. They make a lot of noise as they pound into the ground, so earplugs are a very, very good choice.
Careful when you see the machine.